So I finally made it to Daiso Sawtelle, and there's this amazing, authentic Japanese restaurant. I mean, not restaurant, grocery store right next door. They have everything you can imagine. Look at onigiris. It's barbecue beef. But look at, there's so many of them. You can have beef, teriyaki chicken, what is this, pickled mustard, everything. And then they have the spam onigiris. I used to have these over by my house. These are great. And then I remember I got sick and I couldn't have them anymore. No, this is what I used to have right here. It's a tiramisu, I think, because it was totally wrapped with spam. Yeah, look at all the delicious food and all the bentos. Look at these authentic bentos. And everything is priced so reasonable. And fresh, just like on like in Japan, in their stores, their grocery stores. They make them fresh every day. Everything is fresh. I can't wait to eat this. Oh, let me check it out. Fresh, authentic sushi. Even sides, authentic sides. And desserts, oh my goodness, look at the desserts. Authentic desserts. This is so cool. I can't wait to get a taste of Japan. Look at over here. Sakura mochi. Oh. Mitsari dango. Sweet rice cake with soy sauce glaze. Mmm. And then what do we have here? This is salad, legumes. Ooh, this is a mix in case you can't decide which one you want to get. You get here this sweet rice cake with red bean paste and then one with soybean. Look at all the desserts, fruit puffs, a coffee jelly, puddings. Oh, look at that. It's a creme brulee. This, I think it's mochi. And what's this one? God, some type of pudding. So much good stuff. Okay, well, my belly is like really hungry. Look at all the delicious drinks. Things you wouldn't find anywhere. Hawaiian sun, mango orange over there. Sweet potato. Oh, look at these. It's popcorn, I think. And some kind of puff. Sweetened puff. Ooh, chocolate. Ooh. I wonder what this is. Oh, look at this. It's an assorted chocolate. Look at all the authentic snacks. What are these? What are Uzura eggs? Those. I have no idea what lays eggs right there, but it says Zura
something to investigate.
Look at all of the snacks. Every bit of snack. Look at these. They're so cute. Sugar candy. I think it's pure sugar.
Yeah.
Snacks, 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 snacks everywhere.
Ooh. Popcorn and Poplas. They're everywhere. It's just that good. Sabro anyone? Tort cookies, butter cookies. This place has everything. Udon. Oh, dorayaki pancake with red bean paste. I really like that red bean paste. Look at this, another aisle. I think this is the candy construction aisle where you have the little candy makers. Oh, look at that, Hello Kitty. Ooh, chocolate. Oh, look at that. A lot of pie, a lot of Hello Kitty. Even more. Well, like I said, my stomach is growling, so I am gonna go and buy this onigiri and get something to drink and wait on Daiso Sawtelle to open.